Hey, this is Presh Talwalkar. Can you figure out a pattern in these numbers? This intelligence test has been shared on Facebook more than 3 million times. It's also gotten popular on Twitter with the tagline that if you understand it, you have a genius IQ of more than 150 points. There are many reasons to question these claims, and perhaps the most startling part about this intelligence test is that you never have to prove you understand the rule. You can simply pretend you solved it by sharing the post or sharing the tweet. I often get people who watch my puzzle videos and tell me that it was so easy they figured it out. When I ask them what the answer is, they often tell me a result which is the trap answer. I think in order to have an intelligence test, you should always prove that you understand what's going on in a new situation. So I want to pose this problem to you. If you understand the rule, you should be able to solve this problem. Give it a try, and when you're ready, keep watching the video. I'm going to explain the rule of the intelligence test and then solve this problem. So when we're looking for a pattern in these numbers, we might just start by adding up the numbers and seeing if these numbers show up anywhere. In fact, it turns out that the sum of the two digits will be the last two digits or the last digit in our result. Now we need to figure out where the first number or the first two numbers of our answer come from. Well, we can do the other operation. We can just subtract the numbers, and we'll quickly see this is where the first number or the first two numbers come from. So we figured out the intelligence rule. We want to combine two numbers, x and y. We'll take the difference of the two numbers and then append it to the sum of the two numbers. So now let's test our knowledge and see if we can solve a new problem. One way we can interpret this problem is that we want two numbers to combine so that the two numbers have a difference of 1 and a sum of 23. We have a system of two equations in x and y. If we add up these two equations, we can eliminate the y variable, so we have 2x equals 24, which we then solve that x is equal to 12. Y will be 1 less than that, so y equals 11. So we figured out 12 and 11 combined to be 123. But if we were to truly have an intelligence test, we need to look for all solutions. There's another way we can interpret our problem. We could have two numbers combine so that they have a difference of 12 and a sum of 3. We can solve these equations similarly, and we'll get that x is equal to 7.5 and y is equal to negative 4.5. So this is another answer to this new problem I've suggested. I would say this is a little bit more of an intelligence test than the original problem. And now I'm going to ask you, share this video if you solve this new problem. Be honest. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel. I make videos on math and game theory. You can catch them on my blog, Mind Your Decisions, which you can follow on Facebook, Google+, and Patreon. You can catch me on social media at Presh Talwalkar. And if you like the video, please check out my books. There are links in the video description.